Bhitarkanika, a wildlife sanctuary, environ of biodiversity, confined to the deltaic regions of rivers Brahmani and Baitrani. Bhitarkanika is a wildlife sanctuary, blessed with lush green vibrant ecosystem, lying in the estuarine region in the northeast corner of Kendrapara district in Odisha. Derived from two words, Bhitar, which means interior, and Kanika, which means beautiful with extraordinariness. Bhitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary is the second largest viable mangrove ecosystem in India. With an area of 672 square kilometer, in 1975, Government of India initiated this famous crocodile conservation project and reported mass nesting of olive ridley sea turtles on the Gahiramatha coast near Bhitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary. During 2002, the Bhitarkanika mangrove, having an area of 2,672 square kilometer, was declared as a Ramsar site, being a wetland of international importance. Mangrove forests in the Bhitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary is a good habitat for King Cobra, Indian python and water monitor lizards, along with a large number of water birds who visit Bhagagahana heronry and Matharia heronry, spreading over an area of approximately 8 hectares near Suwachur Creek from the month of June to October. Fabulous place to sight the giant salt water crocodile, some growing to 23 feet in length, along with other reptiles, deers, and wild boars. Ride from Khola to Dangmal is highly recommended. Khola is along an artificial creek and it passes through the dense mangrove forest, providing a glimpse into the estuarine ecosystem and its wealth of fauna. Dangmal will help you witness the hunter towers used by the erstwhile King of Kanika and artificial watery holes. Though the love of medieval Hindu temples can be found dotted throughout the sanctuary, but the major attraction remains in the wildlife. home to the largest population of giant saltwater crocodile in India, apart from 215 species of avifauna, including varieties of kingfishers. Bhitarkanika wildlife has much significance with regard to ecological geomorphologic and biological background, which includes mangrove forests, rivers, creeks, estuaries, backwater, accreted land and mudflats. Cherishing the sweet memories of my Bhitarkanika wildlife tour in Odisha, I would thank Swasti Travels, who as a tour operator in India, offered me this best holiday package from Odisha. This wildlife tour has brought out my carving for wildlife tour in Odisha.